What's up guys, Tashile, you're back again for another GTA 5 video. And today, we're playing with a couple of my friends, because we want to make it a little bit more like entertaining and whatnot. And today, as you can see in the top right hand corner, we got some money to play with. Because I have created a new account for my PS4 and I bought millions of shark cards so we can have some fun buying cars. So yeah, as I said, in this video, we are just gonna buy cars. I'm just gonna buy all the new cars. I'm gonna walk you through all the modifications, how fast it is, blah, 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 all that good shit. Okay, so the first one, we're gonna start with the Bugatti Reaper. The first one we're gonna do is the Bugatti Reaper, which is mixed with the Lamborghini and the, what's it called? The Zenvo Z7 by, what's it? That we saw in Fast and Furious 7 video. So we're gonna buy that in black. Why can't we order it? Okay, there we go. So let's see what is this? This is the Eclipse Towers. There we go. That's the first car. Moving on to the second one. So this car is called the Grotti X80 Proto. This is this was a late update to the Finance and Felony. So this wasn't covered in the last video, but we are gonna have to buy this one. But we're also gonna buy it in black, of course. So basically now we're just buying all the cars and then I'm gonna walk you through all the little modifications. And this is the Pista 811. Basically it's a Porsche 911. This is also a late update to the Finance and Felony update, DLC, whatever you want to call it, all that works. Okay, bought that one. The next one we bought in the last video with my other account, it's called the Vapid FMJ. That one we're also gonna buy in black. Basically Ferrari 458 Italia mixed with some funny whale shark face thing mobile. The next one that we're gonna buy is called the Grotti Bestia GTS. Basically it's a Ferrari Berlinetta. And yeah, that's all I got to say. Ferrari, but it's a hatchback. That one also put it in the garage. So it's actually quite nice having money because we can buy all the new cars. So the next part of this update is the Benefactor XLS. We're gonna buy both of them. We're gonna buy the normal one and we're gonna buy the armored one. So we'll buy it in black. We'll actually take this one in white. We're gonna take this one in white because the armored one is in black. Okay, in the penthouse. Let's go back and let's go look at the armored one. So basically what the Benefactor XLS is, is basically a Mercedes, what's it, the M63 AMG. And that one I think you can only get it in black. Or can you? Can you only get the armored one in black? Okay, there we go. Okay, so we got that one. Let's see what's next. So the next one we have is the Enus Windsor drop. It's like your Enus Windsor, but it just has a removable top. That one we're also gonna buy in black. And there we go. Okay. So now that we have all the new updated cars, I think that's all the updated ones. Yeah. Okay. Let's actually go to Elitus and buy the new jet and helicopter. So the new helicopter for this update, it's called the Volatus. Yeah, just call the Volatus. Just call the Volatus. And it's basically the new fastest helicopter in the game. It's 2.295 million. Oh, okay, let's just say 2.3. Yes, Dean? Oh, not so. Yeah, this helicopter sucks in landing. So the new jet that we're gonna get is called the Nimbus, also part of the Finance and Felony. It's basically 2 million, 1.9, same difference. We're gonna buy that. Let's see, what else can we buy? So that's all the old ones. Let's go to, I think there's a new boat, isn't there? Wasn't there a new boat? Yes, there we go, the tug. There's a tugboat, you know, that's tug life. Not thug life, it's the tug life. Okay, so we bought the tugboat. Let's see, no other new boats. Nope. Okay. Let's see. Got to go to Southern San Andreas. Ooh, this invite. So, if you guys didn't know, what's the date? So, this might be okay. Oh, happy Independence Day to all my American fans! Because today is Independence Day. Don't ask me what it's about, I'm South African. But I just know Americans celebrated and burst firecrackers. Or as you call it, fireworks. So we're gonna buy that also. Just for the hell of it, we're gonna buy that. Let's see, finance affinity. So there was a new, there's this new van. Basically, if you played offline, offline normal with the Franklin, the black guy. I'm not racist. So if you played with Franklin, there was a van that you drove around. So this is basically, it's called the Bravado Rampo Custom. Basically, it's just a beefed up van. You're gonna get that in black as well. And oh no, we are out of space in that. Let's put it in the tinsel towers. Okay. And let's see what else. Okay, that's all we have for that one. Let's see, where else can we go? Let's go to Warstock Cash and Caddy. Yeah, there should be new vehicles. So, part of Independence Day as well, we got the Liberator. And I think I have one already. Yep, I have one already. But still, let's just get that. So, if you're CEO, you will probably have bought this already. It's called the Brickade. It's like your, if you know, for real life, there's a truck called the, what's it, the truck called? Oh, I already have one. It's called the Man Truck and it looks like that. But this is just bulletproof. It has space for your friends on the outside, the inside, everywhere. And that's really awesome. Another one is the Camel Congo Bob. Because normally you would have to do a glitch and you have to go and steal it by the mercenaries. But now you can actually buy one for yourself. So we're going to buy one of those because we're just so rich. We're just so rich. This is a spinning speed. This is a spinning speed money. This is a spinning speed money because I bought some shark cards for this new... The new PS4 account. The next one we're gonna buy is the Cargo Bob Jet Sam. Honestly, I don't know the differences. It looks like it's just a different paint job on it. But you're gonna buy that as well because we got too much money to for life. Yeah, guys. So this new account costing me a lot of money to buy this whole bunch of short cards. What's it? The world cards I think I bought. And yeah, that's all for that update. And where else can we go? Oh, I found out how to become a CEO. So what you have to do is you have to go to you see, don't go to the normal dynasty. Go to the dynasty executive. Just enter the site. And let's see, where's the most expensive building? 4 million. Oh shit. That was 4 million. 2.25, 1 million. What's this one? 3.1. Let's go for the 4 million one. Let's buy the 4 million one. Oh, ooh, you can set up your own decor in here. So we're gonna obviously see what is the closest to that looks like my channel. Oh, that looks awesome. Okay, we're gonna take that one. That one looks cool. Personnel. Yeah, let's get the female. Let's get the female. Oh, I'm gonna be a female. Ooh. Organization name. What are we gonna name our organization? Let's name it. Let's just put it Tash Industries as last time. Can we put it as Tash Industries? Go in. Because if you remember last time, we messed this up hard. Industries. Tash Industries. Tash Industries. Let's make it the plural with E's. Industries, there we go. Font, I like that font actually. Let's see what. Whoa, that one looks cool. We're gonna go through this quick because I don't want this video to be long. Keep it nice and short. Yeah, let's keep it with that one. Let's make it blue. Did you know our channel is all about that blue shit? not what's it, methylene and amphetamine. That shit that took. We call in South Africa, we call that tuck. Yes, we want the gun knocker. Oh, this is coming to a hectic bill, eh? Oh, 5.43 million. We want the safe because we need to keep all that money. We're gonna keep all that money in our new safe. accommodation. Yeah, maybe I want to sleep here some nights. So our in total is gonna be $6.56 million. Let's buy it. Okay, let's board. Let's return to map. What else can we buy? That stuff. Coming. Okay, my friend just told me there's new lowriders apparently. Are these new? No, I'm pretty sure these are older lowriders. I can English today. Many mitje. Okay, so let's see. Is it new bicycles? Please tell me this new bicycle. Nope, there's not new bicycles. Okay, I think that's all. And let's see if they're ready in my garage. Whoa! Getting spammed with messages saying that my car's here. Let's turn it around. Whoa! In one video, we filled up my whole garage. Oh my goodness, it looks so awesome. What? Hello? You're my new son. Oh, nice to meet you too. Thank you. Are you ready to get moving? Ooh,
hey, get moving.
The special cargo network. Okay, so what car are we gonna take out first? Okay, let's see. Okay, so the first one we bought was the Reaper. So I'm gonna take it to Los Angeles. Okay, let's first actually take a look around with the stock. So this is how it looks stock inside. Nice carbon fiber. Looks like a Lamborghini on the inside. Yeah, so that's its stock. That's its stock. That's in the stock form. We're gonna cut it here. I'm gonna catch up with you guys later. I'm gonna go to Los Angeles Custom and modify this thing. Okay guys, and we are back. So we are just done modifying all the cars. And as you can see, here's the Pegase Reaper. We went for a rolled steel with a metallic blue fluorescent wheels. Blue tire smoke and a nice blue underglow. So the theme that we're going for over here is basically the theme of the YouTube channel, because this is my YouTube. This is the account that I'm going to be using for my YouTube. So as you can see, there's a nice blue underglow and everything. Yeah. Let's just show you. So as you can see, acceleration is full, top speed almost full, braking it's okay, traction, this thing does struggle around the corners, but it's decent. So the next car is the Grotti X80. This is the smoothest driving car in my opinion in the game. It drives like a Formula One car. You can see the nice suspension over there. It just looks amazing, and yeah, it's just like wah, mwah, mwah, like the Italians, but like, yeah, this car. So what we went for is the matte white with a classic blue secondary color, interior blue, springs are blue. This car just looks epic, and the exhaust makes on this car sounds like a paintball gun just firing blanks, and oh, sounds beautiful. So as always, we went for the nice white blue theme for the channel. We've got a nice blue underglow, blue tie smoke. Yada yada yada. Next one, we have the Pfister. The Pfister 811. So basically, the Porsche 911. This thing is awesome. Secondary chrome. We're gonna have it in two choices with the roof on or off. Blue, classic blue, with the paint, and yeah, blue underglow just going into it. See, this car just looks awesome. So when this car is stock, it's not that fast, but once you modify it, it's just so smooth to drive. It's a dream. And on this one, the next one, the Baffert FMJ, we're actually gonna take out because I want to show you something. So because it's the 4th of July, I've made this a 4th of July themed car. How cool is that, guys? Okay, so since it's nighttime, you can even see it better. We got the white, matte white primary color, the blue secondary, and just red accents, like the underglow and the tire smoke is the Patriot tire smoke. And it's only available for this weekend of the 4th of July. This car just looks epic. Blue rims, and yeah, that's, the FM, the Vapid FMJ, and that is the 4th of July Independence Day version. Only available on Tasha Lay's YouTube channel. So the next car is the Enis Windsor Drop. So basically it's like your normal Enis Windsor, except you can't put the livery on it, and it's the roof is actually removable. Let's see if you can take it down. Stop it up, and there we go. You can see the roof coming up and out. So as you can see, this car's acceleration is hectic. That's why it goes around corners like a beast. This thing is a drifting machine, and I just love going around corners. Oh yeah, I'm gonna show the stats for these ones. So for the trotty, we can see we got almost full top speed, full acceleration. The traction is almost full. This thing hugs around the corners like a teddy bear. For the Pisper, also same. Almost full top speed, full acceleration, great braking, great handling. As I said, stock it's not so good, but when modified, it's just beautiful. Just and then here we go, we got the Vapid FMJ, acceleration full, top speed almost full, almost but not enough. Traction again, just almost full. These, like Rockstar, they're giving us almost perfect cars, just not yet. Next one is the Enis Windsor Drop. As you can see, the traction, they put it a little bit down, but that's what gives it that nice drifting ability. Here we got, so now we can actually compare the armored version of the XLS and the normal XLS. So as you can see, the acceleration on the armored is a little bit higher, just to get away from that sticky situations. But then your top speed is a little bit lowered because of all the weight of the arm and stuff like that, probably. Over here we got the, what's this called again? The Grotti. Yeah, the Bestia Grotti GTS. And this has full acceleration and almost again in that last little bar of top speed. Braking is quite low though, but this thing hugs around the tight corners like an F1 car. But it just has a little bit of understeer, but great car overall. And that is it. So as always, I can English today. So as always, guys, I'm Tash Lay. This is GTA 5. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let's try and aim for 100 subscribers. Come on, I want that 100 subscriber. Once we reach 100, I might give away some card points, some GTA World Shark cards, whatever you want to call it. And we are going to give away some PSN cards. How epic is that? So tell your auntie, your uncle, subscribe on every single device you have, and you might stand a chance of winning some free stuff. And that is the Finance and Felony new car collection. I'm Tosh Lay, and as always, see you in the next one.